This video is regarding the simple steps to upload the assignment to Google Drive and then linking the same to your Moodle assignment. So I am demonstrating it on the mobile because it is very convenient to convert the photographs into a PDF document using mobile. So first go to your Google Drive. Somewhere in your list of apps, sometime it is in the club part, that is like in Google Apps. So you go to Google Drive. When you go to your Google Drive, you will be able to see all the folders you have created in that. So I advise to create a new folder whose name is assignment. So now open the folder and again you have to click on this plus sign to add files to it. Now upload the PDF that you want to attach in your Moodle assignment. So now, like for example, I want to upload this sample tool. So I just click it. This PDF will be uploaded to your Google Drive. So now you have these three dots just adjacent to the file name. So just click on them. You will see one option is link sharing off. So you have to first on the link sharing. So I will turn on the link sharing by clicking on it. So link sharing is turned on. So now again I will click on the three dots. It is written that copy link. So I will copy the link. So now my link is ready to be posted in the Moodle assignment. So I will go to my web browser. On that you will be able to see the course, Moodle course, on which there is an assignment. So I will go into the assignment. So in that you have to add a submission. So you will click on that. Now in the box it is written that online text. So you text here my assignment. Select that text and then you click on the symbol made for add a link. So in the space provided to enter URL, you have to paste the link. Then now click create link. So now this wording my assignment becomes a link to your Google Drive. So when you go to save changes, you will get the status that you have submitted the assignment and online text it is written my assignment. When you click that, if you open this, you will be able to see the uploaded PDF. So in this way you have linked your assignment to the Moodle assignment submission.